This is too rotten to plank. I mean, you could plank it, but you'd end up with two planks, and that's not my gig. So we're gonna do this into cookies. Cartwheels, I think they call them in England. Yeah, it's just too far gone. So we can fill that with, you know, glass, aluminium.
The rot, not every single bit. Right, that's plenty. That's plenty. So you can sort of see why there's no point milling it. You get one board out of it. Can't see the point. These make lovely coffee tables like this. I might put a link above. You know, I'm going to say that in case I do put a link above. Right, where will it be? There, there, there. Man.
We just moved.
Lucky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We just moved 5 slabs. 4 meters long. 3 inches thick. You know, different widths, but pretty wide.
Lucky.
Probably 3.5, 4 foot wide, some of them.
It's lucky we were athletic, isn't it?
Yeah. Man, it's now that you realise just, you know, logging is about, milling is about speed, right? And getting out of the job. We broke the ram on the machine. We've been stuffed, you know, it's held us up. So, I mean, we would have had, everything we've cut by now, we would have had home, and we would have cut more, no doubt about it. The manual moving of this size wood, man, it's just not fun, you know? It's not. You're gonna hurt your back, aren't you?
Yeah.
You did this every day, you'd hurt your back.
Oh, you'd be off work.
Yeah, maybe. Language.
Sorry, you'd be...
Language.
You'd be broken.
Yeah.
That's French, isn't it?
French.
Yeah.
Bonsoir, bonjour to all my French fans, French followers.
Right, there we go, panic load. Oh look, I got a cedar cone for Callie, my daughter. She'll love that. It's the right tree nymph is Callie. Right, a bit more to do tomorrow then. Can't believe it's day 3. Oh, anyway, back on my own tomorrow. Well done, Chief. Well, that's a good load. Yeah. Good load, Chief.
You want to put another one on?
Yeah.
Seriously, we get another one.
Right, stand by.